African. No man the nationality, you have got the identity of an African. And if you come from Lesotho, and if you come from Botswana, and if you come from Swaziland, you're an African. So don't care where you come from, as long as you are a black man, you're an African. No man the nationality, you have got the identity of an African. Cause if you come from Trinidad, and if you come from Nassau, and if you come from Cuba, you're an African. So don't care where you come from, as long as you are a black man, you're an African. No mind the complexion, there is no rejection, you're an African. Cause if reflection high, 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 cause if reflection low, low, cause if reflection in between, you're an African. So don't care where you come from, as long as you're a black man, you're an African. No man denomination, that is only segregation, you're an African. And if you go to the Catholic, and if you go to the Methodist, and if you go to the Church of God, you're an African. So don't care where you come from, as long as you are a black man, you're an African. No man your nationality, you have got the identity of an African. Cause if you come from Soweto, cause if you come from Swaziland, cause if you come from Maputo, cause if you come from Botswana, cause if you come from Lesotho, cause if you come from Natali, cause if you come from Zimbabwe, cause if you come from Namibia, cause if you come from Molando, cause if you come from Dadi, cause if you come from Ndeni, cause if you come from Guatemala, cause if you come from Togoza, cause if you come from Wamashu, cause if you come from Mulatu, cause if you come from Madagascar, cause if you come from Jamaica, cause if you come from